All right, well, in case this goes horribly wrong, got what I believe to be a heat resistant or flame retardant blanket. Let's try to get in and get out.